Lisa.
That it in my life is hard, but we have to do this. And that it in my life gets tough, but we have to go through this.
So I'm here on a hot spot with the beautiful Dionne Reid. How are you today, Dionne?
Good, I'm good, thank you. Good.
Thank you for coming along today. It's lovely to have you here. You're one of those people that, like, we just love your flow, your content, like your style, everything. So tell us, what are your musical influences?
My musical influences, Lauryn Hill. I know it's a bit random, it's not musical, but Kevin Hart is a top one. Yeah, because he brings a reality and he brings a humour, so it's a nice balance.
Love it, thank you. So what do you think of the RateMePlz show? What do you feel appeals to people about it? What appeals to you about it?
I think it's good that, you know, people, underground artists, can get hands-on insight into the industry from people who are professionals and have been professionals for a long time, and kind of answer the questions that they've been wanting to know for so long. I just hope that as much as they're saying it, that they're still active in being hands-on with those people, rather than just, you know, saying the things and then disappearing and that. So, because a lot of the times, as unsigned artists, we need that hands-on support, you know, rather than just the words. And
I think it's also good as well, like, you've got a lot of support from, like, the audience, who they're like now follow you on Twitter and stuff, and push you a bit more out there.
Yeah, no, I'm always thankful for people that, you know, show appreciation and that get involved and they're not stush, and when they enjoy something they show it. It means a lot as an artist when you pour your heart out and you show that you like what they're doing, you know. That's what keeps them growing and keeps them improving.
Cool. Also, what we want to know is, if you was an animal, what would you be and why? Put you on the spot there.
Yes, if I was an animal, I would be. I would be Bambi. I'm Bambi, like, that's that name of the animal. A deer? Is it a deer? I can't be a deer. I'm a bit clumsy. I don't know, the real cartoon Bambi had big eyes and I've got kind of big eyes. But I guess that's why, because I'm clumsy and my legs knock each other. The reason.
And Maggie's quite cute.
Yes, cute.
Well, Dionne, thank you very much for having come along here today. And we just want to know, if we wanted to know more information about you, where would we go? Where would we find you?
Okay, go to www.dionnereid.com. Twitter is at Dionne Reid. YouTube is Dionne Reid TV, and all that good stuff. Thank you, RateMePlz, for having me down, and really appreciate it.
Thank you, Dionne. Thanks.
We can try to do.